Hi guys! Let's go to the library today. And as you can see, I'm building na yan. Yan, dyan kami pupunta ng Yunju. So, look at this. Maganda ng house nila. Wow. Modern kind of, ano siya? Jutek. Yan. School ni Yunju. Kindergarten. Yan, papapa. Okay, nakakahilo guys. Church, kasi Catholic Church yung kindergarten nila Yunju. Montessori. So, sabi niya, bilis na umawag na sige video. Okay. Then, malapit na kami sa library. Okay, dating na kami. Ito na ang entrance. Sabi ni Yunju doon kami, dadaan sa taas. So, taas na kami dadaan. Okay. Yan ang entrance. Third floor. Okay, doon na kami sa taas. And then, hindi kami pwedeng pumasok dyan kasi locked siya. You have to go down. Nandun yung mga temp check, pati mga hand sanitizer kami. Yung protocol, yan. Hand sanitizer. For entry, and then check your hand. Okay, through your wrist. Okay, normal. Can't go. Yan, ito yung... Pakita ko muna yung sa labas, guys. Bago tayo pumasok. Well, nakapasok ko tayo, no? Okay, and then nasa third floor. Yan, telephone. Kung gusto mong sagutin ang phone, doon ka. Pag ina-email. Luggage. And then, entrance dyan. So again, meron naman hand sanitizer. Okay. Then, children's library na. So, here in Busong, small lang ang library nila dito. Kasi, konti lang kasi yung mga bata eh. So, di gaano kalaki. May English books. Yan, konti lang English books nila. Okay. And Yunju is reading her book. Okay, tour mo na tayo konti. Ayan. Loa is for kids. Pwede yung BTS. Enjoy siya kasi BTS. BTS book. Ayan. Ayan guys. Keep to work tayo again. Okay. Korea design. Purifier. Korean design. Classification. Nag-enjoy kayo sa tour. Keep on watching. Books, books, books. Then, study room yan dyan. Study room. And then, yan, pwede humigay mga bata while reading. Ganda. Okay. And balik na tayo kay Yunju. Kitang upuan na.